Hey guys, Jacob from Double Trouble Daily, reporting about an hour ago, a plane crashed in Congo, killing 32 United Nations like employees. One person survived. Over the weekend we heard like troubles with United Nations and the Quran burnings, but 32 dead. We'll have to see what the one survivor has to say, what their account was. Leave a comment below what you think. Subscribe for more news. Thank you.